The Lawrence Arts Center is also doing its part to keep arts alive. Earlier this year, they secured a $25,000 grant. It helps support professional development in math, science, arts, technology for classroom teachers and youth. Live in West Lawrence, Jasmine Keys, KUJH News. Thank God. Okay. Yeah.